strict elimination rules, which means elimination will occur by pinfall, submission, knockout, or a disqualification. The first team to completely eliminate the other will be declared the winner. So tell me, Southampton, who is going to be the winning team? Will it be OPW? Or will it be CWP? It is now time for our introducing first the team representing OPW. Introducing their tag team partners, they are Jenny J. Belair and Johnny Burns. And finally, the OPW captain, introducing the five men who are fighting for the honor of CWP!
We're going to to this gold. All this gold, Jason. I'll let you admire it. I'll let you admire it from here.
Look at that, Graham. Look, WWE Tag Team Championship.
There we go.
Look at that.
Look at that. Admire it from
where's
there.
The heavyweight
title? In front of the
where's
camera.
The heavyweight championship?
Huh?
The heavyweight championship.
It's just there, sir. Hang
there
on.
Underneath
show it to the camera. To the heart.
The OPW.
They are lovely championship bouts, I would say.
Feel the burn.
This is a huge match we've got coming. This is for the side of the back of CWP and OPW. It's what a piece, Greg.
Winner take no.
What does that mean?
Winner take no, you can hear the drumming and brand.
Amazing clip there, assaulting a member of the security.
Don't worry, the security knows. Jackson Arrow is going to find him.
I'm going to put them, display here for you. Here we go, 42, 42 exclusive. Look at that. Oh, all the OPW title belts right in front of us. Oh, this is even, this is the man we're going to be looking for. Oh, it's interesting, you could think that we've turned our back on, but you turned our back on. You, GM, has privileged you with some decent belts.
See, Martin over there has only got those CWP belts. So you should feel...
I know we do. I look forward to working for you.
I don't know, but why don't you just go watch the match, Cliff?
What a guy. Look at these beautiful titles.
I can see him now.
Jackson Arrow's beautiful title belt.
It's a lovely title belt. No, it is.
Right, let's get into the action in the ring. Let's get into the action in the ring. Obviously, let's try and distract us a little bit. Who have we got? We've got Floyd Vegas in the ring. One of the first member of the OPW. Oh, big shot there.
Oh, we got Ethan in a bit of trouble here.
During intermission, to be
Roderick's in now.
Roderick, oh my god. Hold on to your hats, folks. He successfully executed a maneuver, Graham. I'm honestly shocked.
Did you know what's their earlier match now?
Yeah, but I thought he would have been through at least five more falls.
And look at you going up, guys.
They have managed to isolate the member of the team. No way is he going to make a tag. On the left hand side here, you can see somewhat the general manager squaring up to each other.
I would like to see those two again.
Oh no, I reckon Hold on, you reckon Cliff will last against Calvin?
Oh, I don't think.
Actually, no, I'll take that back. Hold on, you reckon that Calvin will last against Calvin? The younger, fitter man.
Hampton resident.
Yep.
Oh, man, having a big slam.
Massive slam on Mad Dog.
Kicking off.
Showing some of that
on the whole OPW roster.
Showing some of that ferocious temper is known for.
Scrappy Jack, if you like to scrap, you should take a walk up to the Mountbatten Pub now. I'm going to scrap up there.
I reckon that Mad Dog is probably beating up every single person in the Mountbatten Pub.
Mad Dog can be on Scrappy Jack. Oh, a knee to the back. That can change the complexion. I don't agree with it, but it's smart from Scrappy Jack. They're right there, Roderick.
Big time. tag. Now the momentum is shifting. The momentum has shifted. The momentum has shifted by himself. Two members of the team Jackson Arrow. Giving. Oh, Jackson Arrow.
Referee. Mike Mason, get involved. And now Lookachu's getting involved.
Oh, that is trying to see it. Look at that. Again, I don't know if BW.
I don't agree with that tactic, but it's smart.
It is smart. If there's one thing they have, it's smart. Because in this particular circumstance, they won the first time tonight, Graham. They don't have the size of that.
It's true. They're doing a number of them.
Outside the ring, Graham, where Grant Jackson gave himself a round of applause. Good captainship there, good captainship.
Grumpy Jackson.
Now, the referee on the outside of the ring, Michelle Pointer, has no way to stop what's going on inside the ring, Graham.
Wow.
Roderick. I'm not sure if he's fallen over because he's being hit, or if he's fallen over because he's being hit by the amount of run that he's been seen during the short period of time.
I reckon a bit of both.
Maybe that will set him straight.
Who knows?
Maybe the more he gets on, the more he becomes.
He's fighting back.
Oh, here we go. The team captain, Jackson Arrow, the safe, the OPW World Heavyweight Champion.
I have no idea.
CWP owns the ring. to look at you.
Oh, that,
and
oh!
The end of the steel steps.
And what's going on here? They're coming over to us. What's going on here?
Roderick pattering away there with Mato. Oh, Jackson. Jackson ran out for the tag team challenge. Oh, look at you, drags one of them out.
Oh, no.
Jackson over the line.
Oh, no. Oh, my Lord.
I think he's going to go.
Back in the ring. We have to move our hard calm now. What's going on here? What's Lookachu got going? We can't miss any of this action. Lookachu! Lookachu! Ah!
Big time!
Oh my God!
Come on!
Lookachu! The middle finger up to the OPW crowd.
Breaking loose here.
It is breaking loose. We'll fix the horror car momentarily.
I don't want you to miss any of the action at home. Back in the ring! Back in the ring! Back in the ring!
This is broken down.
Elimination's all over. Oh!
Roderick's seeing stars after
he
that.
He wants his championship out.
He wants his belt. He wants it. Yeah. Okay. Yeah.
Did he take his belt?
He did not take his belt.
That's fine.
He wanted his belt. He wanted his belt.
Come on, Roderick.
No, I'm an OPW general manager.
I'm glad it seems to have calmed down a little bit.
My voice is gone. That's finished.
Roderick's gone!
Roderick the Rambunctious has been eliminated!
CWP, it's 3-3.
3-3 again, Graham.
Roderick lost the advantage. The precious man on the CWP side, Graham, happens to be Mad Dog.
Roderick getting carried out.
Roderick.
Oh, a double team maneuver. That's it.
Lookachu. Lookachu. Someone call him the heart and soul of CWP.
How is he doing it?
I don't know. After the brilliant match I had earlier, it's really rude. I have no idea how he's continuing to fight the way he is. Maybe he shouldn't, Craig. Maybe he should just give up.
Fight another day, no way. Lookachu feels strongly about CWP.
I know this is just like the glory of the Isle of Wight all the time. That's why he wants to. Is he going for a Spanish fly, Graham?
Surely not.
Oh my lord!
That's it. But you don't think out of that.
Lookachu has been eliminated.
It's a desire for CWP.
We all see the Mad Dog's in.
Mad Dog, here we go.
Oh, Jackson over the ring. What a maneuver that was. I can't believe what I'm witnessing in this match.
You're right, Graham. CWP going 2-3 to OPW. Mad Dog Pinder, the freshest man in CWP, trying to take control of the match. something happened with it. How the defensive played out to
him. Robin Archer
has to come in for the help. Oh, not again, Bobby. Quinn, the first man, see, though, he's looking worse than the rail. But still.
Outcast Pro Wrestling, I will admit, they have been faultless in this match.
They have been good, a unit of teamwork. But, Mad Dog Quinn, one of the biggest competitors in the CWP, complying with everyone's challenge.
Here we go, what's he going for? Oh, and he's baiting! What the? Oh, double kill, wait a minute!
brave. Retreating for higher ground. Oh, Robbie Lodge's going to beat that. Where's CWP? Here they come. They're coming to read the
Morphins.
Oh, my God. Look at the crowd. That kid over there's losing his mind. I'm losing my mind. I can see CWP.
CWP.
I can't get my mind on that. I'm that hyped. CWP. Standing top security thing. Oh my God, my voice is gone. Scrappy Jack loving this. He's just loving the scrap with our Scrappy Jack. Let's take their title belt. They're out of here. Scrappy Jack's gone. Look at this. Look at that. Look at that standoff now.
Camera side, to get this in here. Mad Dog spitting on the OPW.
Ladies and gentlemen, I have discussed with the two referees at ringside. Jackson Arrow's shoulders were down for a three count. Robbie Nitro's shoulders were down for a three count. This match is declared a draw. Are you for real? Do you really think that all these CWP fans have sent those losers over there came to watch a draw?
Robbie Nitro talking crap about the OPW fans.
Did you come to watch a draw? Did you come to watch CWP win? And do you think CWP won? So I tell you what, that's fine. The ward listening to you. Yeah, trust me, you ain't big enough. You ran throughout all of that match like a little dog that you are. Except Scrappy, you were a dude. And you know what? The battles may have been drawn, the war's only just started. Because CWP is not finished with OPW by a long shot. So, in front of you right now, who wants to see the two promoters going at it on the next show? But here's the better one, the first ever CWP Lumberjack match. And do you know what? Let's not fight for promotion anymore. Because clearly you're not just cheap. Let's do this for one word, respect. If I beat you, you will kiss my foot. And if you beat me, I will kiss your foot. In front of my people. You want to go or not?
We have challenged early.
You said it, and you said it. Ladies and gentlemen, it looks like very soon it will be OPW against CWP.
I'm not the one. Not a match that one. But then
Jackson Arrow is not happy.
Wow. What a main event. What an event, Niall.
There's the CWP wrestler.
you so much for joining us here in Southampton. Don't forget, share your photos, share your videos, use the hashtag CWP. From myself, Matthew Martin, and the whole of us here, we will see you again soon. Good night, everybody. Good night!
We hope you enjoyed it. We will see you next time. Good night.